So we've, as you can tell, we've just got into the building. And I wanted to set up for.
Home. My home.
Target is in the building. Target is hot. Light it up.
Not strong enough explosives. And you just pissed me off.
He's the one.
Oh, you're gonna run, eh?
God damn, that thing's still moving! Target in the open!
Gotta get him out of there.
What's that shit?
Position secure.
Got you now.
Anyone see it? Anyone goddamn see it?
Let's skip it. But you know what? We just kicked it. We just did.
Your mother with that mouth?
Roger, 2215 Christopher Street, apartment 15A. Got it.
Saddle up. You got a CP. Move it. See what he saw and know what he knew. His memories are my memories.
Revenge was the only clear thought in my head. The only one I could call mine. I knew Gentech was the key. It made sense. I'd worked there. I'd had Dana investigating its operations. And then there was Blackwatch. Whatever had changed me, erased my past. Must have started there. I thought if I could find out who was running Gentech before Blackwatch erased them too, I could find my past.
What did you think that would gain you?
Answers. I wanted to find out what happened to me. The reason. Someone obliterated.
Alright, so it's pretty much just a tale of revenge. I'll worry about getting those later, and Alright, that's gonna be a pain. But... I've just cut down a... I can do that better.
Oh.
barely got 105, but that's close enough for now. All right. Well then, I guess we'll continue our quest in the next episode.